dungeon yet.
So. Go. Yep. I'll draw.
Yep.
Chain.
Are you choosing to activate?
No, just living. And then.
Yep. I say my control.
Think on summon.
Okay.
Yeah, fine.
Charge!
Disciples target 3. I banish one of his targets.
Oh, is he still trapped?
You call trap?
Yeah. It was the same answer. So disciples target 3. I want to get the main one. I change.
Cost was meh.
Yeah, and
yeah, I'll swoop in. Return. Itself and
so multiple rolls of one that makes you unable to respond to my spell card activate.
Yeah, no. Go ahead.
Yeah. And then resolving area there. And then chaining equal booster to Kukari to make it unaffected.
Yeah. Summon's fine.
It's like when you run
into
first attack, and then after that it says, you can choose to activate. And then
attack
for 2-3. 3-6.
Okay.
And then main phase 2.
Cool.
Multiple effects, target, and just leaving card. End phase effect of this one, zero. It's dead by 1 per turn each. Your turn. You get to know wait, what I said, but not where it's at. Chain Widow Anchor to target this. Target this for now.
Fix. This and Faker.
Do they get pops? Yep. You can pick any of them. They both tend to counter because I activate through this turn.
Yep.
You know all of it.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
You do want to cut?
Draw face?
Yeah.
One more. Part of Exia?
Yep.
Yep. Resolution?
Yeah, it's my face one still. So you've activated Desire's Demise, etc. Yeah, but it's on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But you did use Demise, so you better take damage.
So,
yeah, it's fine.
Activate again.
And then you had another one, and then you had a third negate anyway.
Yeah.